So today I will be showing you how to do a side plank. Now this is mostly for like the side of your abs, if you want to work those out, and it's also for your arms. So what you do is you put your elbow on the ground, either feet together or one foot in front to help you balance. And then you lift your hips up, and you can put your hand up or on your hip, depending on how you want to do it. And you hold that from 30 seconds to a minute. And try to keep everything almost in a line. It doesn't have to be quite perfect because you're on your side, but as close to a line as you can get. And make sure your elbow is under your shoulder. So this is just good for the side of your abs. And then once you're done on that side, you switch to the other side. You can also put your hand flat if you need extra balance. So I'm going to do it flat on this side and feet together on this side. So yet again, hand on your hip or up. And you lift your hips up almost in a straight line. And I think it'll stretch this side this time. So that's just really good for your abs. So yeah, that's today's stretch. Bye, guys.